Let's do a couple of problems with three-digit addition. We're going to set 243 and add 257 to it. We're going to start with 243, and we're going to add 257 to it. So we're starting with our 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 4950 exchange, 7. Now we're going to add 50, 10, 20, 30, 40, and we're going to do a 9, 10 exchange, 50. Then we're going to add 200, 100, 200, and your answer is 500, 500. All right, let's do one more with three digits. Let's do 496 plus 241. Let's start with the 1. 1, no exchange is necessary for that one. And then we're going to do 40. We don't have 40, so we're going to have to do a 4950 exchange right off. So that's 10, 20, 30, 40. And then we're going to do 200 to that. 100, 200. So your answer is 737.